Hello and welcome to AquaTerra-Life. I'm Niels and today we are embarking on an exciting journey into the captivating world of sword-tailed newts. These remarkable amphibians undergo an incredible transformation during their development and we'll be there every step of the way. Our adventure begins in the adult's aquarium. Sword-tailed newts are known for their striking appearance, boasting long sword-like tails. But did you know that the eggs hold equal fascination? Here's the secret. It's not just the eggs themselves that are remarkable, it's how their mothers protect them. Most newt eggs are very tiny and incredibly vulnerable during their development. That's why some species have developed a special kind of parental care. The mother newt carefully folds the eggs into leaves of aquatic plants. These leaves serve as natural shields, hiding the eggs from hungry fish, insects, and other aquatic creatures. Even adult newts often can't resist a tasty egg snack. The leaves also provide camouflage, allowing the eggs to blend seamlessly into their surroundings. In captivity, females may even deposit eggs on artificial plants or plastic strips. To prevent our precious eggs from being eaten, we will now collect and relocate them to a safe rearing environment. Now that we have our precious cargo, let's set up a cozy nursery for their development. Choose a small aquarium or simply an open-topped container. Filtration isn't critical, but aeration is a must. That means you can either exchange the water every other day, as I'll do it for these eggs, or use a small airstone. If you opt for the airstone, ensure the water isn't too turbulent. We don't want our delicate eggs to get tossed around. If you keep the eggs in a well-lit room, live aquatic plants are a great addition for the container as they help keep the water clean and oxygenated. Egg care is crucial during this phase. Normally, newt eggs are quite robust, but you still should keep the container in a quiet area away from disturbances. Monitor water quality and temperature regularly. Aim for stable conditions to support healthy development. When changing the water, consider using some water from the adult's tank. It's well cycled and provides beneficial microbes. And remember, these eggs are potential future newts, so treat them gently. As the days pass, observe the eggs closely. You'll notice changes, tiny embryos developing inside. But be patient, it can take several weeks for the eggs to hatch. And don't worry if you see some movement, the larvae are getting ready to emerge. That's it for today's video. We've collected our sword-tailed newt eggs and set up their new home. Stay tuned for the next episode where we'll check the eggs' development and hopefully find our first wriggling larvae. Remember to like, subscribe and hit that notification bell if you want to follow the newt's development. Thanks for watching and see you next time!